I used to watch Ed O'Neill when I was in Colombia.
Insane.
So it was like, I couldn't believe it. And I was married to Ed O'Neill, who was like 20 years older than me. I was like, I'm like, oh my God. I remember the first time that they told me he was going to be, you know, my husband. I'm like, oh my God, I'm going to be stuck with the old guy in the set for hours. And it's going to be so boring. And
he was a complete opposite.
It was complete opposite.